remaking of Wibblishy basically is that it will be a similar type of workshop where we will be coming together as designers, as thinkers, who then translate themselves into making things happen, so we kind of leave our desk for a while and get a bit hands-on.
Instead of just like buying things all the time, like I have to buy a car, buy a phone, buy everything, why not make it? That's basically the idea. Or if it breaks, fix it. Or if it doesn't do what you want it to do, then hack it. That's really the spirit of what maker culture means, installing a maker space within this dump. And the purpose of that, like I said earlier, is so that you can actually try to upgrade the level of what people can do, and really allow people to just have access to tools and technology they don't have, and then see what happens. The theory is that it will lead to a new entrepreneurial ecosystem.